Exercise 4B. Question number 1. State which of the following are perfect cubes using by prime factorization method. So prime factorization method use panni kudutirukuri number perfect cubes are find panna poran. Subdivision C 52,488 kudutirukanga. So this number is a whether it is a perfect cube or not. This is question. Perfect cube by illa yan solla poran. So last number 8 2 are divided panna. So prime numbers are divided panna. 2 2s are 4 remaining 1. So 1 pathu question 12 la change aidum. 6 2s are 12 2 2s are 4 4 2s are 8 again 4 2s are 8. So again even number 2 are divided panra. 13 2s are 26 1 2 is 2 2 2s are 4 again 2 2s are 4. Again even number this is also divisible by 2. So 1 divided aagadhu 13 eduthna 6 2s are 12 remaining 1 5 2s are 10 remaining 1 6 2s are 12 1 2 is 2. So 6561. So even number this is also not divisible by 2. So 2 vaala divide aagadhu. Next enna number podu paakalam. So last number 1 irukku. So the digits add pandrom 3 are divide aagadhu check pannikalam. 6 plus 5 11 11 plus 6 17 17 plus 1 18. So sum of the digits divisible by 3, the number also divisible by 3. So digits add panni 3 are divide aachina number 3 are divided aagum. So 2 3s are 6 1 3 is 3 remaining 2 the number will be 26. So 8 3s are 24 8 3s are 24 the next number will be 21. So 7 3s are 21 again 3 table try pandren. 7 3s are 21 again 8 remaining number 2 3s are 6 again remaining 2 27 9 3s are 27 again 3 table 2 3s are 6 remaining 1 4 3s are 12 3 3s are 9 again 3 table 8 3s are 24 1 3 is 3 again 3 table 2 3s are 6 remaining 2 the number will be 21 7 3s are 21 again 3 table 9 3s are 27 3 3s are 9 so last two and 1 3 is 3 therefore the prime factors of 52,488 is equal to so 2 in triples 2 into 2 into 2 so triples la irukku 3 over times irukku 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 times irukku so 3 in 8 times 1 2 3 times in. Again one more 3 times irukku again 2 times so 3 in 8 times 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 so 3 8 times irukku so 2 times 3 kina pair triples irukku so if this is not in triples so all the prime factors are not in triples so we can write all the factors are not in triples. So triples are no cubes or not triples are no so all the prime factors are not in triples therefore 52,488 is not a perfect cube it is not a perfect cube so the reason is all the factors are not in triples so if you 3 are multiplying if you are multiplying by 3 in this question the number will be a perfect cube. Or is the number divisible by 3 is 9. 9 are divided by the cube of R. Otherwise, 1, 3 are multiplied by the cube of R. So, next one, subdivision D, 74,088. So, whether the number is a perfect cube or not, this is question. 74,088. So, the number is even number, so divisible by 2. First number is 7, 3 2s are 6, remaining 1. 7 2s are 14, so 1 more 0 add to error. So 7 2s are 141, 4 2s are 8, again 4 2s are 8. Again divisible by 2, even number, so the reason is even numbers are divisible by 2. So 1 2 is 2, remaining 1, 8 2s are 16, remaining 1, 5 2s are 10. So 0 or 1 or 2, 10 number, 5 2s are 10, 2 2s are 4, again 2 2s are 4. Again even number divisible by 2. 9 2s are 18, 2 2s are 4, remaining 1, 6 2s are 12, again 1 2 is 2. Add number
2 வால டிவைட் ஆகாது சோ 3 ஆல் டிவைட் ஆகாதுன்னு செக் பண்றேன் நான் டிஜிட்ஸ் ஆட் பண்றேன் 9 plus 2 11 11 plus 6 17 17 plus 1 18 சோ 3 ஆல் டிவைட் ஆகும் சோ சம் ஆஃப் தி டிஜிட் இஸ் டிவைசிபிள் பை 3 தி நம்பர் ஆல்சோ டிவைசிபிள் பை 3 சோ 3 3 ஆர் 9 3 3 ஆர் 9 2 டிவைட் ஆகாது நெக்ஸ்ட் டிஜிட் போறேன் சோ 26 எடுத்துக்கு சோ தி நெக்ஸ்ட் டிஜிட் போறதுக்கு முன்னாடி 0 ஆட் பண்ணுவோம் 2 டிவைட் ஆகாது நெக்ஸ்ட் டிஜிட் போறதுக்கு முன்னாடி 0 ஆட் பண்ணிட்டு நெக்ஸ்ட் டிஜிட் ஆட் பண்ணிக்கிறேன் 26 சோ 8 3 ஆர் 24 ரிமைனிங் 2 7 3 ஆர் 27 அகைன் 3 டேபிள் 10 3 ஆர் 30 2 3 ஆர் 6 ரிமைனிங் 2 9 3 ஆர் 27 1029 அகைன் 3 டேபிள் 3 3 ஆர் 9 ரிமைனிங் 1 4 3 ஆர் 12 3 3 ஆர் 9 343 So 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 4 10. So the digit 3 are divided by so 7 table for it. So 5 are divided by so next to 7 number 7 for it. So 4 sevens are 28. So 4 sevens are 28. Remaining 6. The number will be 63. 9 sevens are 63. So 49 will go. Again, 7 sevens are 49. 1 seven is 7. Therefore, the prime factors of 74,088 is equal to 2 in 3 times 2 into 2 into 2 3 times 3 also 3 times 3 into 3 into 3 and the last one 7 also in 3 times so all the prime factors are in triples so all the prime factors are in triples so you have 3 times therefore 74,088 is a perfect cube This is a cube, but this number is a perfect cube, right?